Like flex on you haters. Hi haters. Yeah. This is my world, so it's all in my favor. I like all girls, yeah, all type of flavors.
I mean, where the fuck
should I really even
start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead, thought my raps wasn't facts till they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I could tell they ass apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save. I got Lil Max with me, he the wave. It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in the...
to the concept, bro. Go ahead, but before you do it, bro, please drop a like and comment something, bro. Drop a like, comment, and if you're new, subscribe, because that really helps me out, man. I really, really, really need those, man. Like, that helps me so much. Like, if you just at least drop a like, man. But hey, for the people who is gonna watch, bro, what is up, my G? Bro, you see, bro, y'all already saw the things at the beginning, bro. Y'all already saw the things at the beginning, man. I'm about to go nuts in this video, man. I'm finna go crazy, bro. I'm finna go crazy, bro. No, you can stay and watch this tunes if you really appreciate the quality gameplay. I don't know if you noticed or not. We in the Big Top Challenge. Everybody got the Big Top. I'm over here like Young Boy with the Little Top. You feel me? Over here at the Little Top. Because for me, I can't play Big Top, man. With the big head, I feel like it get in the way of shooting or everything. I can't shoot with a big head, you feel me? Like, I can't see my... When I shoot, my arms and shit disappear. Like, I just can't do it. It's not me, yo. It's not me. It ain't me. I can't do E. B. Feeling like Carti. Oh, shoot, bro. Hey, man, I'm out here living my best life. But, hey, man, first things first, I want to apologize that I didn't post for y'all in a few days. I hadn't been streaming or nothing, but I've been caught, like... School work. I've been caught up in some school work and junk like that, man. You know what I'm saying? And it's like, and another thing, I ran out of ideas, bro. I mean, like, a twos video, I post twos videos for y'all. I posted a threes video that was a little longer. And then I was like, so hold on, what am I supposed to do next? And I had no time to stream, bro, because, you know, this quarantine thing got my sleep schedule messed up. I'll wake up in the middle of the day. I'll wake up at, like, what? 1 o'clock, and then I won't get out of bed until 2 or 3. That's just me. That's just how I am, yo. I won't get out of bed until 2 or 3 in the day, and by that time, I don't got no time to do nothing. I mean, like, I don't live by myself, yo. I'm in a house with 3 other people. If it's 4 people in my household, bro, so, like, it's only a certain amount of things I can do and contribute to living here, you know what I'm saying? You, some of y'all know what I'm saying. Some of y'all probably don't, you feel me? But right there, it looked like I just stepped out, but I didn't step out. I'm really that nigga, bro. Ronnie know what's up. If you would've caught out of bounds, I really would've pulled up on him, bro. But, yeah, let me start. But anyway, tell that man to give me a logo, bro. I'm logo worthy, and I need games, man. I'm trying to hit this SS3. I'm 30% in, bro. I'm 30% into SS3, man. It's going crazy. I just get the board, and I lay it up like that, bro. When did I get 10 points? Well, I've been sitting here talking, mumbling, babbling. Bro, when did I get 10 points? I'm out here going nuts on this man. He was not expecting that hot step and then the easy lay. You feel? See, look, bro. Hey, I know some of y'all was probably gonna skip the video and ended up not skipping. Look, we already at the end, bro. We already at the end. It don't take long, bro. It don't take long for me to drop people off on these two scores, bro. I'm over here at 14 out of 20 points, more than half, you feel me? And he left me open for game. What is wrong with him, bro? But let me go ahead and show y'all this jump shot, bro. Wait, before I show y'all this jump shot, for it to work, I mean, I ain't gonna say it don't work without with the bar, But, bro, I recommend you take your bar off, my guy. You gotta take your bar off, man. I used to be just like you, bro. I was scared to take the bar off. It's hard, bro. It's hard. It's real hard. But you gotta get rid of that bar, man. You have to get rid of the bar. When you get rid of the bar, things become so much better, bro. Things become so much better, bro. You can shoot better. You like your badges change. Like the way you set your badges up will change. I'm just telling you that now. You have to get rid of the bar, man. You gotta get rid of the bar. First things first, get rid of the bar. Like, I'm gonna tell you what you need to do to trust yourself without the bar. Cause I used to use the bar all the time. I used to miss full whites. It didn't make no sense, bro. I was, like I said, to the point I was about to delete this player. I was about to make the biggest mistake of my life, yo. But I didn't. I took my bar off. I went into my court and I shot around. I played a little bit of my career without the bar, and I got used to it. And then when I went to park, I became a demon, yo. I became a demon. But anyway, bro, I'm about to go in and show y'all this jump shot, man. Hey, yeah, man, okay. Yeah, bro. But I done played so much rec, bro. I hit 96 overall again. But I don't even care, bro. I'm about to grind this gym rat badge in my career. But anyway, let me go ahead and get into the jump shot, man. Bro, look at this. Bro, I done went through so many jump shots, bro. So many jump shots. I had those five jump shots is what I had before 70, bro. Jump shot 70 changed my life, yo. It changed my life, bro. And now everybody says, like, it's the default jump shot. And I'm like, bro, just try it. Give it a try. Take your bar off. You won't regret it, bro. And make sure you got your quick draw on Hall of Fame, man. With that being said, I want all my girls to stay cute and all my boys to stay sweet, man. Peace. I'm up out of here, bro. I'll catch y'all in the next video, man. Gang.